some days it's hard to see. If I was a fool or you a thief.
Do I know you?
I think you would know if you knew me.
What have you done that's so great that I would know you?
What haven't I done?
He's cute. What's his name?
Marty from the party. That's what I used to call him.
Was he your boyfriend?
No, not really. We don't talk anymore, so he probably doesn't even know that I'm leaving.
You are the only person who fits.
Like me anymore.
Sure, that's not true. What makes you think that?
He told me.
She just kept insisting that I still like you, which, don't worry, I don't.
Why not?
It's like you said, we really work as friends.
We're friends. Can we please meet up?
Sure. We can do that.
What's going on with you two?
We broke up.
I'll replace these.
Those weren't the words I was looking for. I don't want it to be fake. I want it to be real. Is that a possibility?
Like what we have. We're Buffy and Morty, virtual couple.
Feels more like virtual nothing.
Go!
Okay.
I hope he has a girlfriend.
He does.
He does?
This is Rachel, my girlfriend.
Yeah.
Buffy?
Marty?
Things still weird between you two? Now what?
Never mind. Stupid idea.
I'm gonna try it again.
Nice try, Driscoll!
I like you. Like the way you used to like me, but don't anymore.
You were the one who said we should run our own race.
That's what I'm doing.
That's all I wanted to tell you in case you ever change your mind.
I've never changed my mind.
You wanna sit here with me?
No. I want to cross the finish line with you.
On your mark, get set.
You're hilarious.
I'm fired up if you do that.